Today I'm going to show you how to draw a cowboy hat. First, draw an infinity sign. Next, draw an L with a curve in it. Add another curved L to the top and erase the curve that crosses over. Add a belt and a curve for the brim and also erase that small line. And then you have a cowboy hat.